Does anybody here remember when we shared the ship with other people who were not us?
Yes!
Right. So we did a show then in a room kind of like this. It was open at the back, people walking back and forth, and Paul comes up to me before the show and he says, okay, so you're in an open space, you got to keep this to PG-13. And I started explaining, no, my stuff is usually pretty, cuts me off, because I guess he's a fan of Cesar Millan, the Dog Whisperer. And he said, no, Zoe, we need to keep this to PG-13.
And I said, okay, Paul, but we're not sharing a boat anymore, so here we go, you guys.
Yeah, she's preparing you for a really dirty song. This is not. Light years, and for most of your lives you've been training for this day. All the right fears have been honing the edge of your seat in time for arrow breaking, helmet shaking, making peace with Gleeble in his eminence. People of Earth, we bring you freedom, weapons aglow and armor to the 12s, making friends at maximum warp. Ready or not, here we come, storming in hot to save you from yourselves. Every human feels aim for the glory of evil Glorp. Stream out more slime, I see patches, humans not in agony. There's no war crime when your enemy comes from a different point of view. Look, the way they act, the way they worship, just so alien. People of Earth, we bring you freedom, weapons that glow and armor to the 12s, making friends at maximum warp. Ready or not, here we come, storming in hot to save you from yourselves. Every human scrimmage, we can hardly expect a challenge to those made in his image by a people who still can't keep from getting ice cream headaches. I mean, come on, how can you not doubt? You know what? Never mind. People of Earth, we bring you freedom, weapons.